Cancer is one of the biggest killers of the 21st century. Over 90% of the deaths caused by this disease are due to metastasis, which happens when some cancerous cells detach from a tumour and travel on the bloodstream or the lymphatic system to form new tumours in distant sites of the body. Now, the research group of Dr. Salvador Aznar-Benitah at the IRB Barcelona have identified the cells responsible for metastasis through a key molecule in this process, CD36. They found that this protein is present in many metastatic tumours, and also that increasing its levels was enough to transform a non-metastatic cell into a metastatic one. Since it is known that CD36 transports fatty acids inside the cells, researchers studied the role of fatty diet in metastasis of several oral tumours. And the results show that higher fat levels in the bloodstream increase the number of metastatic spots. Thus, CD36 appeared as a possible target for anti-cancer drugs, and this was confirmed when the IRB Barcelona team used antibodies to block the protein, decreasing the number of metastatic spots, or even completely wiping out metastatic cells in some mice. Although there is still a long way until this may be applied to humans, this discovery, published in the journal Nature, is a big step forward towards understanding cancer metastasis and stopping its progression.